Right, with us we have Roger Thompson, coach of Namibia under 19 rugby team. Roger, you've qualified for the Junior World Rugby Trophy, beating Kenya 52-17. How was the game for you?
Yes, Algie, we started off well, but we lost our captain with 5 minutes to go in the first half, and I think that broke our momentum a little bit. We came out of the tunnel in the second half. We struggled a bit to get through our pattern, as he was the main playmaker at the back. So we struggled a little bit, but going forward, we're glad to have qualified, and now it's hard work for Portugal.
Now tell us a bit about how you're going to prepare for this, and looking at previous results, do you think Namibia can do better next time round?
I think we had a good match today. The Kenyans were physical up front, and that's what you expect from a tournament. JWRT 2015 next year is going to be big boys, so we'll need to beef up. We'll need to get our guys in the gym. We need to get our conditioning right, and we definitely need to get a little bit stronger.
Right, and your team, will you have quite the same team as last time, or are there a lot of new youngsters in?
I think the youngsters did us proud that in the squad now, we'll definitely look back on our experienced guys going forward, definitely. As they've been in the tournament, they know what it takes to be there. But there are definitely a few youngsters that put their hands up in this tournament that we'll be using going forward.
Fantastic. And you as a coach, how are you feeling now?
I'm excited. I'm just a bit disappointed that we didn't get our pattern going in the second half, but definitely things to work on. But I'm chuffed with the win and just happy to have qualified once again.